We should not be the hearers of the word to deceive ourselves, but be the doers of the word. That when we hear, we must be the doers of the word. And then he's telling us now that if we obey all the law,